In The Nice Guys, actor Robert Downey Jr. actually has an uncredited cameo in the movie. Downey plays the murdered porno producer Sid Shattuck, who is found by Ryan Gosling's Holland March when he falls off the edge of the balcony at the party.